Right, so let's talk to Taylor and Lawson.
Commander, sorry I'm a little unfocused. Personal matter. It won't affect my duties.
If it affects my crew, it's my business.
Sir, I don't want to distract from our mission, especially if it turns out to be nothing. But...
this is quite the preamble, Jacob. Just
well,
get to the point.
I got pinged by a ghost the other night.
A ghost?
Family.
Was it a friendly ghost? Like Casper? Or was it like a mean ghost?
It's only a waste of time if you jerk me around. What is it?
My father was first officer on a ship that went missing 10 years ago. I had not talked to him for 3 years prior. His ship, the Hugo Gernsback, sent an SOS last week, reporting a crash and a request for rescue. Just like that, out of the black. I'm not convinced it isn't just some automated distress signal ticking over. It's been too long.
I'd think you'd be more excited that your father might be alive.
He wasn't around enough for me to have bad memories. It's an old, well-healed wound. But if he's actually alive and needs help, I also want to note that it's not normal procedure for distress calls to be routed to the Normandy. This was passed to my personal log through Cerberus filters.
Any signs that this was a Cerberus front? Who passed this to you?
I doubt the elusive man would let a direct operation stake hold this long. If there's a link, it's probably just about money. Cerberus needs diverse holdings to fund projects
oh,
like...
oh yeah, that makes
well,
sense.
You. And whoever sent this my way covered their tracks. Someone could be fishing for favors, or thought it would get under my skin. Who knows with that bunch?
Well, look, Jacob. I actually don't mind you, but a lot of people don't like you, so I have to be mean to you.
Forward the coordinates to Joker, but a 10-year-old wreck isn't really an emergency.
Of course. I'm having trouble taking it seriously myself. But still, if we get a break, I'd like to close off any doubt.
Well, maybe we'll go there, you know, Jacob. My Spectre sense tells me there's a pistol upgrade there, and I'd kind of like to have that, but there's other priorities. Speaking of which, I haven't really figured out which loyalty missions I want to do.
Miranda wants to see you, Commander.
Oh yeah, Kelly, totally, and I want to see Miranda. That's like... that's pretty much, my default desire is to see Miranda. Oh, but I totally like you too, Kelly. Hey, Miranda.
Shepard, I find myself in the unpleasant position of asking for your help. I don't like discussing personal matters, but this is important.
Don't you remember on Corliss I said you could ask me to give you a favor anytime? And this is any time, obviously.
Miranda, you're one of my crew. Tell me what's on your mind.
My father was extremely wealthy. He wanted the ideal daughter, and he paid a great deal to genetically tailor
me. And he obviously got it.
When I learned that my father was more interested in controlling a dynasty than raising a daughter, I left.
How did your father take that?
He was less than pleased. Several of his security guards were injured in the process. He knows not to come after me. But this isn't about me. I have a sister, a twin, and he's still hunting her.
Oh, you have
Cerberus
a twin.
Cerberus has kept her safe, until now. She's living a normal life on Ilium, safe and hidden from my father.
So you think your father has tracked her down?
Precisely, Commander. My sources indicate he knows that she's on Ilium. I've tried to keep her hidden without impacting her life, but I'm out of options. He's too close. I need to relocate my sister's family before it's too late.
Oh, cameraman, what are you doing?
What do you know about your sister?
She's my genetic twin. We're identical, but she deserves a normal life, and she's going to get it no matter what.
Miranda, hold still. Don't back up. You're going to hit the camera.
Does your sister's family know about this? Are they okay with being relocated?
They know nothing. They're completely uninvolved. Normal. I told Cerberus and they're coming up with a positive reason to move the family.
Look, Miranda. I definitely want to help you. You don't have to stick your ass out to try to, like, entice me to help you.
My father is extremely persistent. I'd like to go to Ilium when Cerberus is moving the family to make sure none of his agents get
too close. Right, we'll take care of it, don't worry.
My contact's name is Lantea. She'll be waiting for us in the lounge near the Nos Astra docking bay.
Oh, Miranda. Oh, let me just stop by here real fast for no good reason.
People are talking out there, and I hear it all.
You hear it all? Do you have, like, superhuman hearing?
I really appreciate your help with the Hawk Heist.
Did you just say appreciate? That pisses me off, honestly.
But it doesn't make it any easier. I usually travel hidden away in cargo bays. It's nice.
All right,
to
I'm not listening anymore.
No messages for you, Commander.
Oh, really? I thought I did have a message, in fact, and I bet I have a message from Hackett. What the hell, Kelly? What the hell? I trusted you to take care of my emails, and look what happened. I had to do some planet scanning. You know what's more fun than doing planet scanning? Is watching someone doing planet scanning. Oh man, look at my palladium. Palladium's real low. Gotta get some palladium.
Launching probe. In research projects, palladium is used to upgrade heavy pistols, armor, and cybernetics.
Edie, you're talking over yourself. You have some kind of multiple personality disorder or something. Oh, you can afford the sniper headshot damage upgrade. That's good news because I like headshot upgrades.
Probe launched.
That's what I should totally do, is get the sniper rifle on Adept. That would really make sense. Oh wait, it doesn't make sense at all. There's an iridium spike, but I don't care about iridium. Yeah, there's some more.
Probe away.
Alright, that's enough of that planet. Next one looks like some kind of Pegasid or something. Watchmen. No, moderate. Screw that. Let's just get to Ilium. I need to at least get the pilot's star chart so that we can go to anomalous weather detective mission and get damage protection. And then we need to get a discount at a store there so we can get biotic damage. And then there's like an SMG damage one. Oh yeah, more planet scanning. This is totally awesome, huh?
Launching probe.
Give me that palladium, you bastards.
Probe launched.
See, the good thing about planet scanning is you, if you have insomnia, just come do planet scanning, because then you hear the Uncharted World song, and you hear the little scanner, and it's so relaxing.
Probe away.
Then I know you've fallen asleep right now.
Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe.
Sounds like really I need the music turned up louder. Wow, look at that palladium launching spike. Probe. That is badass palladium. Oh, and a nice platinum spike. That one's okay.
Launching probe.
That's probably a crappier spike than I needed. Everyone that isn't asleep is bored to death. Knock enemies off ledges with attack power such as throw, concussive shot, or even a well-timed melee. What the shit? That's like a ridiculous tip. Especially the concussive shot part is just hilarious. Let me spend a 12 second cooldown on a shitty power to try to knock something off a ledge. Oh, Joker knows some maneuvers. That's some pretty sweet arrow breaking. What is this? Looks like my reputation precedes me.
Welcome to Nosastra, Commander Shepard. We've been instructed to waive all docking and administration fees for your visit.
What?
My name is Karina. If you need information about the area, it would be my pleasure to assist you.
Well, now. What's going on here, exactly?
That's a lot of firepower for a friendly welcome. Expecting trouble?
We're the gateway to the Terminus systems, Commander. That element of risk requires greater security. Liara Tassoni vouched for your conduct and paid all fees you would normally incur.
Oh no.
She also asked that I direct you to speak with her at your convenience. She's near the trading floor.
Liara's here, and she paid the docking fees. That's pretty crazy. I don't know if this is the right time to mention it, but I actually have a restraining order out against her. I know it's definitely valid in Alliance base, so I was wondering if it might be valid on Ilium too. You know, I've had a real problem with her trying to stalk me. It's like pretty crazy, and I guess I'm kind of on a break from my old girlfriend, so I don't really want Liara to find out about it, because that would just make things even more awkward, you know what I mean? I see you're just staring at me now, though.
You said Liara was here? What's she doing?
Liara is one of Nosastra's most respected information brokers. Nosastra is based upon trade. Information is valuable currency, and Liara has done quite well. As I said, you'll find her near the trading floor. She was looking forward to seeing you.
Oh, I bet she was. Oh, man.
Thank you.
I better get going.
Again, welcome to our city, Commander. Please enjoy your stay.
Oh, if you could do me another favor, don't tell Liara that I'm actually here.
Customs records indicated just a car named Samara is visiting this port, Shepard. Your former teammate, Liara Tassoni, may have more information. Her office overlooks the trading floor. You may wish to speak with her regarding the whereabouts of Thane Krios, the assassin on your dossier, as well. Also, I have a message for Miss Lawson. Lantea has reserved a room at Eternity and will be waiting.
Thank you, Edie.
Right, well.
Tired of training employees only to lose them to your competitors? Perhaps Indentured Tech can help.
I love Ilium. It's like my favorite place, practically.
You have to give the Asari credit. Ilium is a cultural marvel. Humanity can learn a lot from their ingenuity.
Oh yeah, that totally makes sense.
We were always told that Ilium is one of the safest places in the galaxy. Until you fell off the grid. Sign the wrong contract, join up with the wrong company, or walk down the wrong alley, and it's as dangerous as anywhere else. Don't let this place fool you. It's no safer here than Omega.
Right, well, Garrus, I totally believe you too.
No, you don't understand! I lost it...
25.
Excuse me, are you Commander Shepard?
Who wants to know?
You're Commander Shepard?
Yeah.
I guess you would say your aura.
Wait a second.
I'd recognize you anywhere.
I don't have a second Asari stalker now, do I?
It's from a friend you made on Novaria.
A friend from Novaria? I didn't make any friends there.
What message were you asked to give?
I'm gonna have to try to figure
Shepard,
it out.
We hide. We borrow.
Laura Keen, is that you? Inamorta?
But we know that you
Manko
seek
Matsuo?
Those who soured the songs of our mothers. When the
Kira
time
Sterling?
Comes,
oh wait, I killed you, Kira.
We'll join with yours.
Parasini? I'm drawing a blank here.
Clean. Thank you, Shepard. The Rachni will sing again because of you.
Oh, Rachni.
Are you somewhere close by?
The Rachni Queen is not here. That message is one of many memories I carry from her. I encountered her on an uncharted world. She saved my life. More than that, she gave me a purpose. They are an amazing people, Shepard. The galaxy owes you a great debt for giving them a second chance.
Can you tell me where the Rachni are?
I'm afraid not. I don't even have that information myself any longer. After I met the Rachni Queen, that information was removed. It's not painful, but I simply don't remember. I'll remember
That's
when
kind
I
of
need
weird.
To. And her caution is understandable. The galaxy isn't yet ready for the return of the Rachni.
Don't you know that if she can mess with your mind, she can make you think that you want to do this?
I got that she was grateful. What else was her message saying?
That the first Rachni war was a mistake. Something soured the voices of her people. In Rachni psychology, that would be like mind control, I think. It doesn't really translate. Anyway, she believes you are fighting the ones who did that, and she promises to help.
She thinks that the Reapers caused the Rachni War?
I can't say for sure, but she was certain that her ancestors were forced into war against their will. Her people aren't naturally
aggressive.
Isn't
everybody?
If they made war, it was not of their own doing.
If you can pass a message back, tell her that I'm watching. Don't make me regret setting her free.
You won't. She seeks only peace.
Oh, that is...
Commander Shepard.
That's great.
You will not see me again.
So glad I set her free. Although, really, I just wanted another trusty mount, like Dragon Age mount. Thought I could ride the Rachni Queen around and get places faster.
Holy crap, Shepard! I thought you were dead.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Shepard? The news said you were dead. What happened? No, wait, probably classified.
Well, I did die, but I came back.
You just have to lie. It's been a couple of years. I'm Gianna Parasini.
Oh, I definitely remember you.
You helped me nail Administrator Analeas.
You're definitely the best looking woman on Novaria. Not that there were all that many, but don't worry about that.
Happy to help. What happened to Administrator Analeas?
He made the one mistake Novaria won't tolerate. He got caught taking their money. He's doing a few years in White Collar prison. More importantly, he won't work in the field again. Sit down. If I remember right, I owe you a beer.
Yeah, I was actually two, I think.
What brings you to Ilium? You know, that you can talk about.
You ever heard of the Collectors? They're attacking human colonies.
They're collecting shit left
them.
And right.
Damn,
I'm gonna
Shepard.
Stop it.
For me, a tough job involves more paperwork. Hey, listen, I just remembered something. I've got to go. Talk to you later?
Yeah,
and don't forget to drink your beer.
Oh, you left me your number, didn't you? Wait a second, this beer's empty. Damn it, Gianna. Shepard had to leave. Target saw me. Couldn't break cover. Blah, blah, blah. Ask her to see the good stuff. Uh-oh. I'm gonna get slapped. I know it.
I'm looking.
Welcome. You look like someone who needs high-quality equipment. Feel free to look around. My store has the best tech and biotic equipment on Ilium.
How do I know this stuff is any good? You're an Asari. Maybe your stuff is no good for humans.
I carry nothing but the best. I offer a money-back guarantee.
That doesn't help me when I'm dead due to equipment failure. Look, I'm dropping too many credits to screw around here.
Well, perhaps I could give you a preferred rate at the kiosk. Here, a small discount.
Wow, that sounds great.
If you want to get special items in, you can take a look.
What kind of special items are we talking about?
Oh, you know, schematics, designs. Nothing illegal, but I may not have all the licenses to sell them.
Do you have anything else? Anything not listed on your main merchandise kiosk?
Well, there is one thing. Very advanced design. Not publicly available yet.
That's because it's still in development on Novaria, and illegal for export. Hello, Hermia.
Parasini, you set me up! But this isn't Novaria. You don't have the authority to arrest me.
I don't care whether you go to jail. I've got all the evidence I need to find you out of business.
Do you have the authority to seize the schematic she's trying to sell?
I don't have to. Hermia was under suspicion. We leaked a faulty device to her. All this thing will ever do is blow up in your face.
Wonderful.
I need to go. I have to talk to my lawyer.
Talk fast, Hermia. When the fines hit, you won't be able to afford him.
Ah, that was good. I've got to go file a few papers. Come by my table when you've got a minute.
Wonderful. I'd love to. But actually, I really want to just buy this biotic damage with a discount.
This should come in handy.
Another difficult development.
Ooh, plus 5 Renegade. That'll unlock biotic cooldown.
I'm gonna have that asshole arrested. Watch yourself if you go in there. Some human is causing trouble. He's demanding that I sign the place over to him.
Oh, you want me to shoot him? I'm a Spectre. I can totally do that.
Is there anything I can do?
Oh, no. That crap might fly on Omega, but this is Ilium. I'm hooking up security cams now. If he or anybody else causes trouble, I'll have their asses arrested.
All right, well, I think I'll just go handle it anyway, because that's what I do. I like to butt into people's business.
You're really holding out on me? I'm a man on the edge. I got nothing to lose.
Uh-huh.
I'll do anything to get the job done. I'll go all the way without a second thought.
Uh-huh.
You want to see how far I'll go? I learned how to shove a gun in people's faces from Commander Shepard?
Hey.
If you know this idiot, can you rein him in before I slap his ass with a singularity?
Hey, this is my biggest fan.
Is it really you? It's me, Conrad Werner. We met on the Citadel. I wanted to become a Spectre. Oh,
yay.
And then you shoved a gun in my face. You showed me what it meant to be truly extreme. I learned that lesson.
Yeah, I definitely did that.
So you're alive, huh? I hear it goes like that in the biz.
Yeah, the Spectre biz is like that.
And watch how it's done. I got some asses to kick.
Conrad, let me make this perfectly clear. This is not acceptable.
Oh, my foot! You shot my foot!
That shot barely grazed you, you big baby. Sorry, my father was a Krogan.
It still scared me. I'm new at the badass mercenary thing. People don't usually shoot me.
Conrad, do you have any actual combat training?
I'm saving the galaxy, Shepard. I don't have time for training. Don't you get it? You were a big jerk. But you saved the galaxy and showed other races that humans mattered. And then you died. The galaxy needed someone like you, Shepard. We all did. I had to do something.
Totally even forgotten about your foot.
How did you get that arm?
Oh, they make some pretty convincing replicas these days, if you're willing to pay. Getting the whole getup was pretty expensive, but my wife was really supportive. She even paid for my shuttle fare off-world.
Oh, look at the bartender.
So, you just wander the galaxy, righting wrongs?
Hey, don't say it like that. I talk to people, you know? Ask them if they have big problems that only I can solve. You'd be surprised how many people are just waiting for someone to talk to them. Sometimes I poke through crates, too. You know, for extra credits.
Oh man, this is a brutal commentary on Shepard. It is Spectre business.
Any decent security system will detect that you aren't in the military, much less part of my squad.
I just say that I'm deep cover and don't appear on systems. I'm doing the best I can, okay? You were a hero. You saved the galaxy and showed everyone what humanity could do. And then you died. The galaxy needed someone like you, Shepard. We all did. I had to do something.
Why were you trying to get the deed to this place?
This place is actually a front for a red sand dealer. I need to take it over to crack the ring.
What? Who the hell told you that?
The owner of that weapons store near the carport? She's an undercover cop. She told me about it when I introduced myself.
Listen, crap for brains. First, we don't sell red sand. Second, red sand is legal on Ilium. You just need a license.
I'll talk to this undercover cop and figure out what's going on.
Thank you. If I kill annoying customers, it usually causes property damage.
Yeah,
that
well,
comes out of
maybe
my
you should
head.
Just shoot him in
just
the foot.
Let me know if you need any help, Shepard.
Right. totally recruit Conrad. I'm surprised that one of the dossiers Elusive Man forwarded me wasn't Conrad Werner.
Thanks for taking care of that crazy guy.
Uh-huh.
Saves me having to beat him to death with his own spine. That makes the other customers nervous. Anyway, this is Eternity, and I'm Athena, Asari Matriarch and Bartender. Get you anything?
Oh, you're an Asari Matriarch.
You're an Asari Matriarch? I thought matriarchs served as honored advisors.
Right. Which I do here at this bar. I know, not what you'd expect. But nobody on Thessia wanted to listen to my wise counsel, so here I am. Dad was a Krogan who fought in the Rachni Wars. My mother fought in the Krogan Rebellions. I've pretty much seen it all.
Why is a matriarch in a bar serving drinks?
It's better than what most other matriarchs are doing.
Run around in low-cut dresses, trying to destroy the galaxy.
Their ships were hanging bare-assed in space when Saren started shooting. If not for you humans, we would have bought it right there. And I warned him. Told people on Thessia what was coming, and they didn't want to hear it.
What didn't they want to hear?
That art and philosophy and political prowess wasn't gonna cut it. We can't go a single Asari lifetime without some big war breaking out. We need to get our daughters working earlier, not spending their wild maiden years stripping or in merc bands. When I started talking about making new mass relays ourselves, they laughed the blue off my ass. So now, I serve drinks.
No, what you're saying sounded pretty logical until you got to that stop stripping part. I can't get on board with that.
Thanks for telling me about that.
That's what I'm here for, babe. Get you anything else?
I'd like something to drink.
Sure. I'll set up a tab at the drink kiosk. Knock yourself out.
Wonderful.
Literally, if you want. Just don't drink anything for Turians or Quarians. It does nasty things to your insides. Once saw Krogan drink a liquefied Turian on a dare 6 or 7 centuries back. Nobody came out of that one looking pretty.
Thanks for setting up the drinks.
Right. Don't eat the nuts in the Red Bulls. They're for Turians and Quarians. You'll get cramps.
Thanks, babe. I don't know if I should swing by Liara's office or not.
Council thought that Blasto, the first Anar Spectre, would be
sent. Blasto.
This one has forgotten whether its heat sink is overcapacity. It wonders whether the girls.
I need minimal heat increase. And speed. I have extremely high performance requirements.
Oh, that was interesting. The game crashed right there. It's Conrad. He completely sabotaged it.
The division of Elkos Combine.
Trust me, the goods coming in from the Terminus systems are great for business.
I don't know. Some of them seem dangerous.
No, I haven't had any luck yet. Shepard. I don't suppose you'd remember
Hello.
Me.
Hello. Of course
I'm
Shiala. Remember you.
We met on Pharos during the Geth attack. Saren had given me to the Thorian creature as a slave.
Yeah, I remember.
And you killed it. And saved me. I promised to help Zeus Hope recover. I'm actually here on Ilium for just that purpose.
Is it Exogeni pushing colonists around again? Or did the Thorians somehow survive our fight?
No. Exogeni has been very supportive of Zeus Hope. They actually seem to want to help us survive. And the Thorian is dead. Though, after all you went through to kill it, I understand your concern. I fear that after our adventure on Pharos, my purpose on Ilium will seem mundane by comparison.
Is there something I can do to help?
I'd appreciate it. I've reached the limits of my diplomatic abilities, and I prefer not to start trouble. Some of the colonists had health problems as a result of the Thorian control. We hired a colonial survey group to do some medical scans.
Uh-huh.
But the medical contract apparently allows the company to perform invasive procedures without our consent. That's why I'm here.
Oh, that is very interesting.
What kind of health problems did the colonists have?
Headaches or muscle spasms similar to what they experienced while under Thorian control. Sometimes the colonists near another former Thorian victim shared sensations like heat or pain. It has to be a result of trace amounts of the Thorian's parasitic spores. You can see why we'd want it studied and cured.
Right, but, let me ask the important question.
Wait a minute. Shiela, you were only green when the Thorian made you a clone. The real you was blue, like normal Asari.
Those health problems I said were related to the Thorian control. This is mine. A few months after the Thorian died, my skin pigment changed. My biotic abilities are unstable as well. I'm also having vivid dreams about my time with the Thorian. It is disconcerting.
Don't worry, you're still hot.
I'll talk to the survey group.
I appreciate it, Shepard. The Barrier Frontier's representative knows about the issue.
Yeah, Barrier rep. Give me my discount.
I saw your conversation, human. You're here to complain about the medical contracts those colonists from Pharaoh signed.
Look, I gotta pretend like I'm haggling with you to get the contract for day, because I'm just trying to...
Do not waste what time you have bothering me.
I'm just trying to make a good impression on Giala. Even though she was slightly hotter as purple, but she's still pretty good looking as green.
Why are you insisting on these tests? What use could they possibly be?
Their use is not your concern. A legal binding contract was signed. Nothing else matters. All of you. Humans, Salarians, Turians. You come to our planet, then complain that our laws don't suit you.
That's because your laws are pretty stupid.
The galaxy would be a better place if nobody but the Asari had ever dragged themselves out of the primordial muck.
Yeah, sorry. Then what would you be doing? You'd be stripping for no audience. That wouldn't even make any sense, would it?
Why are you so prejudiced against aliens?
Where do I begin? With Salarian explorers unleashing the Rachni upon us, then unleashing the Krogan to correct their mistake? Or the Turians, so eager to bomb every problem away? Or humans, the new arrivals who already think they should be in charge? Every war that has plagued this galaxy has been caused by your people. My people's
what
deaths
do you mean,
are
my
on
people?
Your hands.
Whose deaths are we talking about exactly?
The mother of my daughters was killed on the Quarian homeworld during the initial Geth uprising.
Well, that's the Quarian's fault. That's a human's fault.
My daughters died on the Citadel when the Geth attacked. One worked in the embassy. The other was a greeter for the consort.
Greeter for the consort,
I'm not speaking
oh.
In hypotheticals, human. The aliens will never be my allies. The best they can do is give me useful medical data.
Your bondmate was with the Quarians. Your daughters worked with aliens every day at the embassy and the consort.
Yeah, the one at the consort, I was working very closely with
that.
Aliens.
But these colonists were trying to live peacefully. They've suffered too. They lost family to the Geth and the Thorian creature. Don't add to their anguish.
I know this is painful for you, but you need to give me a discount now.
I'm sending an amended contract. No more tests, no fees. There's enough grief in this galaxy. I don't need to add to it.
Wait, but did I get a discount? That's the most important thing. I don't know if I need any of these other ones, really. Whatever. I just need Pylos, though, for sure.
Did you get the star charts?
You did it. I just got
I'm
the revised
I'm a miracle
contracts.
Worker, honey.
Thank you, Shepard. You've saved Zoo's hope again. I don't think I could have... Is it always like this? Yesterday's problems lingering in some new form. Isn't anything ever just fixed?
Yeah, I don't know. You just need to live in the moment. That's why, we should totally go somewhere private, right?
Would you rather the colonists all be dead? That would make it simpler.
And you could have gunned down the slaves the Thorians sent against you. That would have been easier. But you took the harder path. So will I. Thank you for what you've done here, Shepard. I'll keep doing what I can. Maybe sometime when I'm not organizing the colony and you're not doing whatever you do.
Ooh, another Asari admirer. Well, Shiala, I always knew we had a connection.
Can I help you with something?
I talked to an old friend, Conrad Werner. You told him that the Eternity Lounge was selling red sand.
Oh, you're Conrad's friend.
Yes, you must be really stupid, so I'm going to talk really slowly.
I should know. I'm an undercover cop. Did you get me the deed to the bar? I need the deed to, stop the red sand dealers.
Pay attention, lady. Unlike Conrad, I actually know how to use a gun.
Wait. This whole place is under video surveillance. You can't shoot me.
I don't give a Vorch's ass about your security cameras. Conrad Werner is an idiot, but he doesn't deserve to be manipulated like that. You're gonna make it up to him.
Okay, I'll go tell him the truth.
No. You're gonna tell Conrad that he did a great job, and then you're gonna leave. That's all. Are we clear?
Yes, we're clear. Look, I'm even putting you in for a discount at the kiosk, okay? I'll do that. Talk to Werner and I'm gone, I swear.
Yeah, you better. But most importantly, I got a discount because that's the most important thing. SMG.
This might be useful.
Heavy skin weave isn't bad. Running low on money, though. But I'll take it. Alright, let's get the hell out of here.
For example, you know that new drug, the one that causes permanent neural scarring? That's horrible.
I can't believe how lovely your scalp looks. Mine is so angly and asymmetrical. You want to know a secret? I had it done up here. Galactic Beauty Solutions. You should really give them a call. You know, I'm gonna do it. My life is too long to deal with an asymmetrical scalp. Galactic Beauty Solutions. Serving maiden, matron, matriarch, and you. The Division of Elkos Combine.
Love the Division of Elkos Combine. It's like for everything, practically. Talk to these other people later.
Are you shorting prefabs?
Why not?
No, you don't understand! I lost
Coming
it somewhere
later today,
near the
we release our annual list of Ilium's 10 richest people. Are the heavens still bright Asari blue? Or have the Volus finally rolled to the top? And don't miss our look at the fashion.
Oh yeah, and I managed to completely avoid Liara. That was fortunate. I have a feeling that if we run into her, she's gonna try something. Heavy weapons require special ammunition. Look for large ammo containers. Wow. You know, that tip should really happen, or should have been earlier in the queue. Oh, wait a second, do we not? Ah, never mind. Well, oh, research.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Yeah, thanks, Kelly. SMG extra rounds, don't mind if I do. And then, sniper headshot. Good. Good. Heavy muscle weave, I'll take it. And then biotic cooldown, boom, 20% faster cooldowns. Nice. That should be it for now. That'll be very helpful. So next we'll go to the Pylos Nebula, get another damage protection there.